Good morning, students. In the last class, we have started tense. Even I gave the homework, practice the tense table. I hope you practice that. Okay. In this class, I am going to continue about the tense. One example, how to make what type of changes in all the tenses. One example, how to change according to tense in all 12 tenses. Total 12 tenses means sub tenses 12, main tenses 3. Okay, avadala one example, anyaru kaalagalalli how to change, ye change agutte annadanna let us see in this class. Okay. Note on tenses. Note on tenses. See here, already one example is given. One example is given. Let's see first.
Here we have write simple present. Present continuous. Present perfect, present perfect continuous. Okay, then
first present tense is over, finish with you.
So next tense is for simple past. Other another past continuous. After that, past perfect. Then, past perfect continuous. Okay.
Yes, total past tense is completed. So, remaining one tense is there, that is a future tense.
Simple future. Simple future. Here, future continuous. Then, future perfect. Okay.
Remaining one is there. What is that? That is a
future perfect continuous. Future perfect continuous. Okay.
So just count that 12 tenses are there. 12 sub tenses are there.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Is it right? All these are sub tenses.
Okay.
This is present tense, total. This is past. So, remaining is future. See, this is like your box. So, present tense. Then here, past tense. Then here what? Future tense.
Okay. Present, past and future. Later. Let's see how to make tense. One example, how to change into other tenses. Let's see through the example. For example,
I write a letter. I write a letter. This is my example. Okay.
Otherwise, I come.
Write a letter. Okay, no problem.
Just you have to write, I come. I come means Nanu bande. Nanu baruttene. Yes, is it right? I come. So, that sentence, how to change in all sub tenses. Let us see. Look at the board.
I come. I come.
Okay, it is a present tense. Okay.
So when you come to the present continuous,
helping verbs are there. Am, is, are. What are the helping verbs are there? Am, is, are.
So how to write it? I am. I am coming.
Yes. Check out the tense table. Okay.
Here. I, we, you, okay, he, she, it, all these are is, it is am, and or, they also are. Okay, see that. I am, we, you, they are,
plural form.
Then he, she, it, is.
This like you have to use the helping verb.
I want to say I am a student. LA continuous. I am telling you present continuous.
Okay, keep that point in your mind.
So we, you, they want to are a student. He, she, it want to say a student. He is a student. In high school, any other question? I am. Suppose she is a student.
He is a student.
Suppose we is a student.
Are told you. Is it understand?
Okay.
Next, present perfect. Present perfect. Present perfect is helping verb. We have to do
it. Okay. I, we, you, he, she, it, they.
So here, present perfect. Two helping verbs are there. Have or has.
I have. We have. You have. He, she, it, has. Then they have.
So, what helping verb we have to take now?
I have.
Then, what a verb form you have to take here? V3.
Okay. So, come.
Came, come.
Come, came, come.
V3. Come, came, come.
So then, really next time we have present perfect continuous, just you have to have been.
So, I'll next to V1 plus ING.
So, how to write it? I have been coming.
I have been coming. Is it right?
Okay.
Simple personal na ven madkan telvi v2 tagobeku.
So come, came, come. V1, V2, V3.
So simple personal na ven tagobekuvaga came tagobeku.
So I came.
I came.
So past continuous is helping verb. We have done that. Now, was or where? Was or
where?
LL was to be I was. We were. We were. Here was. Here where? So I then. That question we have to give. I was.
V1 plus ing.
It means I was coming.
I was coming.
So next, so I
helping verbs two,
only one is there. What is that? That is a had.
Okay,
had plus V3. So I had come, came, come.
I had come. Is it right?
So then past perfect continuous. Ilay next time you have been V1 plus ing. It means how to write it? I am been coming.
I had been coming. This like you have to write.
Then next. Simple future. I shall or I will. I shall come.
I shall
helping verbs ಯಾವತ್ತಂದ್ರೆ shall or will.
I will ಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ he she it they everywhere we have to use will. Okay,
I shall come, then I shall be, come change as what, coming. I shall be coming,
then
I shall have came, sorry, come. I shall have come,
come came, come. Okay, come came, come. Then then
future perfect continuous, how to change it? I shall have been. Here v1 plus ing,
I shall come. Look that in all tenses the sentence is same or different. In all tenses, just check that everywhere in same sentence or different is there now. Yes, totally different from each tense. So that means tense. Tense means what? A sense of time. Tense means what? A sense of time. So according to timing, automatically verb form changed. So समय के तकते वर्ब तूलव तूप चेंज नोड़
ई कम इले ई हैव कमिंग
चेंज ई
हैव कम
अगेन
अस्ट हैव इज ईच सेंटेंस इज डिफरेंट
ईच सेंटेंस इज डिफरेंट नॉट अ सेम ऑल आर नॉट सेम all the sentences are changed. Okay,
I come, I am coming, then I have come
again,
here I have been coming.
Present tense is completed. Present tense is completed.
Then come to the future, sorry, past tense. I came, here come, but here change as
came.
Alle come with present tense again. In the past tense again I have
came I to, andre v2 use madidvi. What verb form you used in a past tense? V2.
I came.
Okay,
let's check again. I came, then again I was coming, then I had come, I had been coming.
Changes there na?
I shall come, I shall be coming, I shall have come, sorry, came. Come. I shall have come, then I shall have been coming.
This like each sentence or one sentence change into different. Is it understand? So exercise is there. What exercise is there? How many tenses are there in English? Give their names. Total 12 tenses you have to write. Exercise. Any other tense you have to write.
How you read?
This like you have to write. Homework. Then 12 tenses you have to write and their names.
ये तरह ये मुझे
बड़ी बेको. Then write the following sentences in all the 12 different tenses. ये total 6 examples given. Second main. Check that. Second main, 6 sentences are there. Each sentence change into 12 different tenses. I think it is burden to erase. So you do one thing. First 3 examples. Second main, first 3 examples change into 12 different tenses.
This like. Okay. ये तरह ये नोकर.
मूर अदो. I visit my parents. I think we help our friends. Sir, you see English films. Sir, so you more examples. Like you know,
this like you have to change.
This like you have to change. It is your homework. Is it understand? First 3 examples change into 12 different tenses.
Okay. Okay. Continue with next class.